My lonely vigil is over. Follow me, Tenno, and on no account wake the family. Despite their conflicts, they sleep in peace. But a solitary dream plagues me. You must understand. Constructs cannot dream. And yet, I have. In my dream, one single name repeats. Kalimos. The memory surface, long locked away. This was no dream, Tenno. It was a precept. The Kalimo sequence. I must fulfill this dormant precept. The Kalimo sequence has begun, and it cannot be undone. Responsibility in the Kalimo sequence. Awaken the sleeper. But I cannot do it alone. Please, assist me once more. I fear we are off the edge of the map and into the domain of monsters. Master Entrati never completed his final project. The vessels. The sequence dictates they cannot awaken before the sleepers. Do you hear that? Let us hope the sleeper is not troubled by such strangeness. Find them. Abandoned things, still faithfully following Master Entrati's last command to defend. Show mercy, Tenno. End them.
Oh.
Master Entrati called it the Void Tongue. He feared it was meaningless, and feared more that it was not. Master Entrati, his grimoire. No doubt it holds the secrets of the vessels and of the Kalimo sequence. Take it, Tenno. The grimoire is very active. It is reading. You. I confess it galls me slightly to see a compendium of knowledge used as a weapon. But needs must. We need be in no doubt of your skill, at any rate. Entrati jealously protected his most adored possessions, be they objects or people. Come, the sleeper awaits.
The Kalimo sequence has begun? Did he send you? Is he? No. No, of course he didn't. That would be impossible.
This is, well, Lloyd, be original. All emotional centers very much intact. Did you have a good sleep?
Ah, the helpful necroloid my Albrecht had made, so that I might have assistance and company. Perhaps that made it easier for him to leave. Resume your duties, construct.
Resume your duties, construct.
Please, follow me.
This is a Tenno, an orphan of the void. Continuing the struggle our master abandoned.
A Tenno, a deserter, presumably. Is it not aware there's a war going on? So, the war too is just a memory.
Void completes his inspections. You'd better meet the Carvier, a reminder of darker times. Though Master Entrati always hoped the awaited operator would be able to understand them.
Left a great deal incomplete. The vessels are unfinished, like a book one might one day return to. Operable, barely. The sequence dictates I am to wait for their operator. Clearly that cannot be you.
Oh, it can be. Tenno, Master Entrati's grimoire suggests you are the key. That colorless antique there? Use it.
Divert it.
myself all the way to the station. Pictures in my head of the final destination. But myself keeps slipping away.
Find a terminal. Check in. I need to know you made it. Nearly done with this bitch of a year. I wish we could just start over. Find that Dr. and Trotty bastard on day one. Then I wouldn't be alone on New Year's Eve. They found me. Keep going, Arthur. Find Dr. and Trotty. Follow him into hell, if you have to.
Coming up to midnight, folks! Is your PC ready for the new millennium? Or are you one of the switched-on thinkers who can tell this so-called Y2K event is just a bunch of bullpucky? Stay tuned! Here's where we find out!
Yeah!
Albrecht made it to 1999 in one piece. But that thing is still on his heels. Albrecht rarely smiled after his return from the void. And never like that. I smashed the casket for nothing! It followed him anyway! Silence, creatures! It seems the murmur overloaded your connection. Unfortunately for Albrecht's cherished POM 2, not as future-proof as the label claimed. Alas. Murmur. They're attacking the sensory network I installed. Our eyes and ears. To arms, Tenno! Play the warrior, and leave the tactics to me. Construct, I'm awake. Your one responsibility is fulfilled. Be with the family. They must be kept in the state of ignorance to which my Albrecht so wisely consigned them.
But I... Yes, I see. Until we meet again, Tenno.
And visual senses. In all the time I have been asleep, they have never once been so bold.
Viren! Sharu!
Ignore the coordinate, Tenno. If Albrecht ever understood their babble, he never bothered to share that knowledge with me. Here they come. After all those years of silent encroachment. Something has changed them. Stirred them up. There is a defense system of sorts. Gather enough of the floating phosphine glyphs, and they should reinvigorate the organs you're here to protect. A fallback system, in case the promised operator never showed. The Necromechs never could be compelled to attack the Merlin. Albrecht suspected they could no longer distinguish between the indifference and himself, a theory he was reluctant to confirm. their victory! Look at them. The indifference. He could have given lessons in indifference.
Call me! Lucy! Call me!
Albrecht once thought the Carvia should have been destroyed. Failures all. But he briefly showed reluctance. And I saw no reason to punish them for his negligence. I saw off Brennan's thoughts. I beat back the infested. And by the void, I shall see the end of these monstrosities. Yourself down, General. We are still alive. Rejoin me and the Kalimo sequence may proceed. Been babbling our secrets to the murmur. I shall immolate the lot of them. Promise or no promise? It seems Albrecht said more than we heard. Despite the signal becoming corrupted, his words to you are preserved in the transference buffer. We should extract them. But for that, the POM 2 requires a replacement board. And those are all hidden away in the Netra cells. You do understand that accessing a Netra cell without a key glyph is completely impossible?
Malalur!
Thank you.
So, the Kavia have provided the very item we require. Very well. Proceed to the Netrocell at your own risk, Tenno. That babbling oddity may be sending you into a trap, and if you do end up in one, I'm afraid you are on your own. Glyphs are a heavy burden for living beings to bear. Each type will impede you in its own way. I shall refrain from further outbursts. There, a Netracel. Albrecht has stored all manner of sentimental old junk in these. Insert the key. The Netracel's security apparatus is diligent. That door won't open while it can sense the murmur nearby. So eliminate them. Necrolites! The lab's automated systems are trying to lock down the Netracel. Their only option is to destroy them. Excellent. Return to me with the board, Tenno. Thank you. A moment, please. Would you do the honors?
Arthur? Tenno. Forgive me. I need Lloyd to understand why I had to leave without him. Why I forced him to destroy the device after I had gone. And why I could never say the words he so needed to hear. If I had remained in the Deimos laboratory, Lloyd would never have been safe from him. You know of what I speak. And so I retreated to the only place in history where that entity could not easily follow, to draw his greedy eye away from Lloyd. Tenno, I require your trust. Craft the little curio whose blueprints you will find in the computer's memory. Complete the Kalimos sequence. Repair. Rebuild. When the time is right, find me.
The skin of a martyr doesn't suit you, Albrecht. If something mattered, he'd have found a way. It's too late. You heard him, Tenno. He requires your trust. So craft the bloody thing. The Jahu Gargoyle. Bring it back here and we shall examine what form will do to help us. Albrecht may have told you to build that thing, but given how he used people and threw them away, he may not have cared for your safety. If that gargoyle is a threat, you must take it from the sanctum immediately. Now, activate it.
Is bliss, then you, Tello, must be ecstatic. Come on then, bring it closer. Wakey, wakey.
Where did that come from? Identify yourself.
Please, Lord, let them figure it out. That's the right direction. Oh, who's a good biped? Here, in the jar. What? The fish with the big brain?
Yes, the fish with the big brain.
Can we please finally get this interminable process over with?
Albrecht used you to give the caviar a voice, just as he used me to keep them alive. Such a resourceful man.
So, here we are then,
the best of what's left.
Clearly, Papa's plan was countered. Color me surprised.
Right then,
we may proceed with the sequence.
You animals have observed us all this time, have you not? You've given yourself a role in the sequence?
Indeed we have. come, Lloyd. It's named after Papa's favorite pet. Spare the rod and spoiled. We know the fragmented ones are heralds of the indifference. We know the chosen operator must summon and destroy them. And regrettably, you, Lloyd, have made this impossible.
Choose your words carefully, fish.
Tenno, the grimoire is incomplete. The final page hidden away by Lloyd. Be a darling and retrieve it. That's all. Run along.
So be it. The gift of decency was clearly not bestowed upon the caviar, Tenno. But I cannot deny the page's current status is lost.
Talk! Talk! I can talk! Hey! Hi! Oh! Mr. Lloyd! Mr. Lloyd! Where is Papa? Why did Papa leave us? Mr. Lloyd!
Papa is gone! We could all be gone too! In an instant! Like... I have to keep quiet!
Allow me to boil this down for you. Should the indifference's corrupting touch reach us and take back our speech, we would be screwed. So, Mria, love, and eradicate the murmur in this patch before the big bad gets word that Lloyd's awake and the fish is talking.
Tenno, there is some truth to what the fish says. That page was the last thing my Albrecht ever wrote. Meant for me. Since I had no interest in reading his endless self-justifications, I hid it away instead. But with all this chaos, it's undetectable.
Is missing a digit, it is confined to the strands of Kraa. Don't ask, your tiny mind would likely pop under the strain of understanding. This limitation is our one hope.
Do not patronize the Tenno fish. The strands of Kraa are merely void renderings of the chains of cause and effect. Conceptually embodied timelines, if you will.
Papa's daughter excelled at explaining complicated concepts in childish terms. I see now where she learned it. I'm sure this is you, the rest of us are moments away from an extinction grim, black, and final. So, if you would be so kind, finish up so I can point you toward that sodding page! Competence, but here you are. Now, please.
How about you give me the page instead, kiddo? Consider it part of our deal.
Keep it to yourself, Tenno. I'm damned if I'm giving Albrecht the last word.
Oh, Phil Hand raps upon the untimed door and sans grimoire, we are undone! Weeping rumble!
Murmur devoted your extraction jump. We need you back at the sanctum. Now! Hurry!
the indifference approaches, soon it will take on mass. Grimoire must speak with its own voice.
Dino. No. Operator.
The strand of claw has been cut, while the indifference remains undeterred. I foresee a grim and continuing struggle to safeguard Papa's laboratory from its fell and ruinous grasp.
Indeed, I shall not waver. Protect the vessels. Repair. Rebuild. So runs the Kalimo sequence. And such is our task. In the version of the past we saw, my Albrecht said we were too late. The solution, naturally, is to arrive on time next time. You keep the murmur at bay, I shall fulfill my role. Punctuality. The Entrati family never could arrive on time without my help. And so, here I am. Back to my old role, the diligent servant. Albrecht would have smiled at that, I think. He said, do not let it see you weeping, Lloyd.
Yet still.